So I thought I'd share a little bit about the purpose of this channel. When it comes to education, there's a lot of different opinions out there on the web. I figured maybe you should learn firsthand from other experts in the field to understand what their opinions are. My goal is not to just show one particular opinion, but to give you a broad range of opinions from all around the world. This is one of the reasons why I'm in Mexico right now, is just to show you guys what education is like in other parts of the world. If you look at it scientifically, if you look at the opinions of a range of experts and they're all saying the same thing, then you have a good indication that this is the way education is headed. The purpose of the channel is really to give you a first-hand experience of what education is like around the world. Instead of writing a book or writing a blog, my goal was to recognize that there's a big change happening right now in education regarding video. So the purpose is to give a first-hand account of education from classrooms around the world and to hear directly from the experts, to be authentic, and it's to provide that first-hand experience. And if you've been following my channel for a while, you've probably been seeing certain trends focusing on more creativity, focusing on collaboration, critical thinking skills, you know, communication skills, motivating students, like basically making education more fun. It's one of the differences between myself and a lot of other thought leaders out there is that I have an opportunity to see a lot of that come into reality. We don't just watch the opinions of other thought leaders, we act on them, and you can see the implementation of those in practice. We've also had the opportunity to interview like authors, like science fiction author Andy Weir, who's the author of The Martian. Understanding the business side of education is really important, because a lot of times we see these changes in education and we think, why, you know, what's going on? Why would they do these things? And if you understood the industry side, I think you'd have a much better perspective on what's going on. I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing and participating and watching this channel. I really hope to have more vids that are focused on that higher level perspective of education. So if you can subscribe to the channel, and if you could help us out with this vote for the Advocate Awards, we would greatly appreciate it. We're doing all of these vlogs for you guys.